Four forwards and one defenseman. Rafalski had paid off for them. And here we have a fight. Jamal Mayers and Jansen. Oh, it's Marshall, pardon me, or is that? Yeah, it's Marshall. Right off the faceoff.
This is Mayers wanting to get his team back in this one after they have given up a couple to Brian Gionta. And these are the jobs that still take courage. There may not be a lot of scraps anymore, but the guys that do it can get pretty buzzed up because they have to be. There's a lot to be sacrificed if it doesn't go well.